You can add e-commerce capabilities to Dreamweaver in just a few clicks by installing the Cartweaver 4 extension into Dreamweaver. Let's see how that's done. First of all, open Adobe Extension Manager. Then make sure you're on the Dreamweaver tab. And you can see I've already got Cartweaver 4 Cold Fusion installed, but let's go ahead and install Cartweaver 4 PHP. So let's see how that's done. You simply click on Install. You browse to the Cartweaver extension file. And you click Open. And now we see the extension installs. We accept the licensing. And there you have it. The extension is installed into Dreamweaver. Now, let's go to Dreamweaver and see what we have. So here in Dreamweaver, we go up, we see the Cartweaver tab in the menu. We click on that, and you'll see the Cartweaver 4 PHP that we installed. You'll also notice that the Cartweaver 4 Cold Fusion is installed as well. This points out the fact that you can have both the PHP and Cold Fusion version of Cartweaver installed into Dreamweaver and then develop PHP and Cold Fusion sites if you wish, or just simply have the one that you use. And that's it. That's how easy it is to add Cartweaver to your Dreamweaver interface, and now you're ready to develop e-commerce sites.